Okay, we're picking right up where we left off. I've got to go to the restaurant. I'll have one horseshoe, please. Okie doke. Sure. Man, I don't remember fighting your rival this much in previous games. This has got to be like the fifth or sixth fight. I feel kind of bad just constantly beating this kid down. I'll do this until you stop growling. Okay. Okay. Ow. Ow. I doubt that'll knock him out. That came pretty close. One more dragon dance. Oh, this could hurt. Ow. Yeah, I knew you were gonna do that. That's why I used Earthquake. Wow, Hyper Potion didn't even fully heal him. That's a little scary. Charge. Damages the user a little. I mean, I have Thunderbolt. I don't really see a need. My special attack is higher. Let's steal. I'll put Colossal out there. I mean, he's got a pretty decent team. Then you've just got your grass monkey, right? Oh no, wait. This is... What is this again? Okay. Never seen this. High horsepower? That could hurt. Yeah, it's quadruple effective. I guess right on the type there. Oh, and the hail got him. That's got a sting. Man, my Pokemon are almost level 50. Getting into Elite Four territory. Yeah, that's pretty good. I think I can survive one more Brick Break. I just realized he's got like, that grass monkey over there, he's got like Super Saiyan 3 hair. Oh, wow. Oh, critical hit. Okay. Fair enough. Wait, which gym? Thank you. Okay, where am I supposed to go? Oh, Route 9. Okay. So come down here. Fight a gym here. Then I'll have 7 badges. Then I get my 8th one at Hammerlock. Then I guess this is the Elite 4. What's this? Oh, right. Okay. Yep. And then go up there. Cool. All right, on to Route 9. I mean, if I didn't do any of the optional stuff, you could blow through this game pretty quickly. Fish here? Whoops. My bad. Why is fishing so terrible in this game? Oh wait, I've never seen this. Schooling. Okie dokie then? That was a critical? So what's its ability? It, like, transforms into a different Pokemon at the beginning of the fight? Oh, so it only lasts a couple turns? Oh, come on. Don't use Uproar. Well, it's significantly weaker. Okay, I'm not even gonna bother healing. 100% it's gonna catch it. Okay. So what's this Pokemon? Water. When it has a lot of HP, the Pokemon forms a powerful school. It stops schooling. Okay. That's pretty neat. It has Aqua Ring and Endeavor. That's a cool idea. Oh, I didn't know Uproar went for 3 turns like that. Okay, that's kind of a cool Pokemon. Oh, I'm glad I used Swords Dance. Man, Sirfetch'd really is just super weak. I mean, defensively. It's not a good Pokemon to lead the front of your party on a long route. Was that? Yeah, I'm gonna switch who's in the lead because this just isn't sustainable. Guess I try Artorias? Pelipper, what the heck is that? King Jellyfish? Cover. Oh, it's a ghost type. I don't need to get every single Pokemon the first time I go through. An odd choice to have out here. Seen old Team Yell in quite a while. Oh, did you just say bikes can ride on water? Yes. I want that ability. It's basically surf. Okay, that's a lot of recoil. I didn't think it was that much. That's worth it to take down this guy. Oh my gosh. Yes. Let's, put Sparky out front. He hasn't fought in a while. Right, gotta be on the bike. Awesome. What the heck is this thing? Jeez. That looks like something from a kid's cartoon or something. Wow, level 50. That didn't even do half its damage. Uh-oh. Once again, I find myself underleveled. I don't know how that happens. I'm sure the game has some sort of... What is this thing? It's like fighting water? And its tentacle is its belt? Oh, that was lucky. Oh, it's a fighting type, but it's in the water. Wow, that's good. Hmm. Oh, I see you superpower and then topsy-turvy. Interesting. Whoa, Whalmer. This is pretty cool. It's very seamless. Thank you. Thought that would... Wait, that wasn't super effective? So many animations. What? Why did that knock it out? I guess it went from special to physical. Oops. So what was back here? I'm doing the thing where, like, I can't pick a direction. More money. I don't think I need a Remoraid. Oh, guess I do. This will probably KO it. Yep. Oh well. I can get it later. An ice stone. Whoa. Big one. Oh, come on. You don't need to be here all day. So many passive abilities. Get in the Pokeball. Sheesh. Oh, it's flying type. That's why grass wasn't super effective. Okay, I'm going to revive Sparky. I want him out in front. Trainer. A fitting name. Hmm. What? Okay. What is this thing? Toxapex? Oh, perfect. No, the hail! Okay, this is the evolution before that level 50 fighting octopus. Oh, and it had limber so it couldn't be paralyzed. That's right. Whoops. Ah, I can't catch any of these. I have an Octillery. I thought fighting was bad against electric. Hail is getting real annoying. You guys a little cold? Okay. Is dive worth anything in this game? Wait, I don't have one? That's fine. Why are there so many, like, fighting types along this path? Yeah, this thing again. Yay, Sparky was the first level 50. What was on the other side over here? Oh. Another fighter. Stay away. Oh, I can boost on the water. I've got two of those now, I think. Whoops. I wonder if there's a whale lord on the water. This thing again. Why is it that the trainer's Pokemon are weaker than the wild ones? That's the weird part. So this is the way forward. Did I miss anything from this side? Yes, I did. Rock side, that's a pretty good one to have. Should probably teach that to Colossal. Look at this. I went over there. Ooh, that's good. Anything else along the beach? Yep, there is. No overworld Pokemon? Yeah, I have one of those. Classic dog versus cat matchup. Give Sparky a rest here. No, this is fine. Oh, that's not very effective, huh? There's a jellyfish down there. I haven't seen this before. No! Well, maybe the recoil won't be enough. Yes! Just don't do it again. Typical ice Pokemon. Mm-hmm. Wait, where does this go? Oh, back to... whatever. Route 7. Oops, there was an item on the ground I missed. Wasn't there? I thought I saw... guess not. Can't get up here? That looks... is that a shiny? No, that's a female. Okay, whew. Easy. It was like a baseball pitch. Oh, that's a mistake. Maybe not. You're just gonna keep making me more powerful, huh? Rest in peace. Oh wow, Spark. Oh, nice try. Oh no, it's a cyberpunk city. Am I gonna see the Cybertruck drive by? Hey. I'm a little out of place in this Pokemon Center. So they said the gym leader was dark type? Oh no, mate. This is like the gym arena? Or is it a trap? This is a weird town. That's gonna hurt. This looks like the town from the, yeah, the Detective Pikachu movie. This is a weird thing. Okay, I can't ride my bike. Okay, I do want to see what was to the left. Is it just the door? Or is there anything else? I kind of just wandered into this. It's literally just the door. Okay. Might as well heal. I'm yelling for no reason. That's a modern day Twitter right there. Ah. Oh. You got lucky. Okay, well, we're at the hour mark. I don't think I'm gonna beat the boss in the next, or the gym in the next 10 minutes, so I'll end it here, and then, should have our 7th badge next episode. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.